When we are asked to square a binomial, we are just being asked to multiply that binomial by itself. Our example is x minus 3 squared. This is the same as x minus 3 times another x minus 3. At this point, we are just multiplying two binomials. We can use the FOIL, first, outside, inside, last, to simplify this. The first terms are the x and the x. X times x is x squared. The outside terms are the x and the negative 3. X times negative 3 is negative 3x. The inside terms are this negative 3 and this x. Negative 3 times x gives another negative 3x. The last terms are the negative 3 and the negative 3.